We begin our consumer alert tonight with a breaking news alert. AT&T just announcing a security breach could affect more than 100,000 users of the Apple iPad. We're told the breach has exposed the email addresses of iPad users who signed up for the 3G wireless internet service. This could put them at risk for hacking attacks. The hacker group claiming to have gotten a hold of 114,000 email addresses. That includes important government officials and media personalities.